this image in order to get an accurate perspective.